Thanks for having me.
Are you a student here?
Hopefully soon. I'm doing a Veterans Upward Bound program at Cincinnati State. Right now, where I just left Walter Reed in April of this year, sir.
Can you believe this guy? Huh? What was you want to say anything?
I'm good. I can't wait to get into school, retrain myself on a different way instead of the infantry, and hopefully soon find a new way to defend my country. And instead of fighting it on the front lines, you know, or getting back out and helping others.
We're going to get you squared away.
I'm good.
Wow. Ouch. You know, we got a lot. Have you been accepted here yet at UC?
Not yet, sir.
You haven't been accepted. I bet you, you know, they have these battlefield promotions, you know. It's all, I don't know. I don't know if anybody has that authority, but I sure would put them in school. I wouldn't think twice about it. No, I've got it. You think you could help me?
Well, if I can change my position up, I'd be more than happy.
All right, you come on over here.
If I can actually wipe some of this sweat off,
you,
I'd be more happy.
You come on over here and dot the I, okay? You dot the I right here, okay? Right there. You see the I in my name?
Roger.
Right there. Okay. You now that's made it official. Right. Couldn't have a better guy doing it. Wow. It's all in perspective.